Well, hopefully I'll be okay by tomorrow. I'm just going to try and sleep it off. Okay, thanks. Bye.
Mom, if you're not going to work because of Finn...
Don't tell me that I shouldn't be worried. This isn't him. Ever since Kasim came into his life...
You're trying to talk to him. He just goes off and when he makes it worse.
So it's not just me. I'm not imagining it. What?
Yesterday, me and Ross, we couldn't get hold of him. So we used the GPS tracker to find him on the street. But when we got there, he was acting weird. Something wasn't right.
In what way? What do you mean?
I don't know. Look, he said that he had a fare from the hospital, but...
You didn't believe him?
Well, he's been on that same street a few times. Look, he's up to something, Mum. I just don't know what...